Okay, here this morning on our crude oil chart, we had a nice pattern to go short. We had a ghost pattern on the CCI, which was also a reverse divergence from prices. CCI making lower highs as the prices making higher highs. And we had three red on our nuances, and that gave us a nice entry short. However, we are showing three green right now on this bar, so there might be an exit on this trade. But so far, we're looking good on this crude oil chart.